All right, Cameron, thank you very much. Two women are safe after their sailboat capsized on Fern Ridge Reservoir last night. Lane County Search and Rescue responded near Orchard Point around 7:20 to help one of the women out of the water. Both were wearing life jackets and one was able to swim to the shore. Officials say this was the best possible outcome and a great example of why life jackets are so important.